with a game destined for a goalless draw after a spirited display from Rangers against the below-par Premier League leaders. Fabregas converted Eden Hazard's cross to shatter the home side and restored the Blues' 7-point lead at the top of the table. Willian struck the woodwork in the opening exchanges, while Charlie Austin and Matt Phillips drew Chelsea keeper Thibaut Courtois into fine saves in each half, before Fabregas decided the outcome of the game. Chelsea now required just 3 wins and 2 draws their remaining games to win a 4th Premier League crown, while Rangers remain in the bottom 3, 2 points from safety. Jose Mourinho handed Didier Drogba his first start since February's win at Aston Villa after a week. RMY, who was expected to deputize for the injured Diego Costa, was ruled out of a reunion with his former club through injury. In a first half of few chances, Chelsea inadvertently went closest to opening the scoring 8 minutes in when Willian's cross shot almost caught Rob Green out but cannoned against